having a wee look about Kelburn Country Park. It's got an event called Cult, which starts this week. We're just checking out the background props and production areas. Just a wee look in here. There's a missing person sign here. I think it reads Ailey Hamilton. Some kind of antlered skulled cult member. Creepy. There's some pentagrams here. Looks like a pentagram with a Baphomet in the middle. And some bodies hanging around. Checking up by the burn to see if we can find anything up here. I believe the preview night was last night and tonight's the main night it kicks off. Another hidden body prop. I think this one looks amazing. Pretty cool, check it out. Just your friendly neighbourhood scarecrows. It's like they play a witch.